I'm Steve Elkins.
And I'm Kathy Elkins.
And we're the owners of Webb's, America's Yarn Store. Since 1974, when my mom founded our business in the basement of my childhood home, we've been serving knitters, weavers, crocheters, and fiber artists of all kinds right here in the beautiful Pioneer Valley of Western Massachusetts.
We knew from the get-go that for our customers, it was about way more than just shopping.
Some people come into the store and they're not necessarily looking for help. They just want to come in and sit down and be surrounded by people who are doing and enjoying the same things that they do.
It's a place where people develop friendships. So, I mean, friendships and yarn, and I mean, how much better can it get?
It's a pleasant environment, very pleasant environment.
It's not just the staff. The staff's wonderful. They're so helpful. But the people I've met, the knitters, they all teach each other things and you learn little tricks. Oh, you see what somebody else made and you want to make it too?
You do meet some nice friends, and some people come every week. Some just drop in for the problem they have. Sometimes they just come to knit. We don't have a problem.
Building those relationships is what's important to us, and whether it's helping them with a project or just being there when our customers are having a bad day and need to come in and find their safe place, that's what Webb's is about, and that's what we want to be able to do for our customers.
We want to put the tools and the knowledge into our students' hands and into our customers' hands so that they can go out and tackle anything.
What I have found here is the encouragement from everybody. It's just the encouragement. Yeah, you can do it. You can do it. I don't find that anywhere else right now. Where you have that bonding, where you share the joys and the sorrows and everything. We all need that little pat on the back sometimes.
I'm Steve Elkins.
And I'm Kathy Elkins.
And this is Retail.